hour of entertainment news with E.T. and the Insider begins right now.
Photographs, furs, even the pill bottle found next to her bed on the night she died. It's the Marilyn Monroe American Icon exhibit open now at the Hollywood Museum.
This exhibit is the largest in the world ever for Marilyn Monroe.
Fans from across the world gathered at the Westwood Mortuary Chapel to remember Marilyn's untimely death 46 years ago.
It's a love fest for Marilyn.